Hi guys, I'm Kim Orleski, the leading sales coach. And recently I was asked by someone who attended one of my speaking events. He says, Kim, you talk so much about empathy when it comes to the sales cycle. Empathy, that raw loving emotion, that one that makes me say, I want to work with you because of the way you make me feel. I love being in the same room with you because my heart goes pitter-patter. How do you create empathy when you're talking to a business-to-business client? You guys, empathy is not something that we need to overthink. The heart knows what the head needs. But at the same time, empathy is all around the feelings. And yes, it might be uncomfortable to talk about our feelings, especially in a business-to-business environment, but this is where the magic happens. We have a saying called, if they're crying, they're buying. And not in the way where they're weeping, oh, as I'm signing the contract, I don't want to sign this. No, we want to create them so much emotion, so much joy that they're crying. They're overwhelmed with what we can accomplish with them. Listen, your clients want to work with somebody that is goal-oriented with you. They don't want to work with somebody that is only thinking about the problem and the solution. I think I know what the problem is. Here's what the solution is. I think. We want to work with people that feel with us. We can tap into those feelings by going right into those questionings. How would it make you feel when you're accomplishing that? How would it feel to be the market leader in your industry? How would it feel to have your new product released on time and on budget? How would it feel to become the employer of choice for all of your clients? Whatever your questioning includes, I challenge you to include it, how does that make you feel? Question. When we tap into people's emotion, we get to understand their heart and not just their head. When we are working heart to heart, that's where the magic happens, and that's how we help you sell more faster. Don't forget to check out below for the links, as well as comment, how do you engage more with your clients when it comes to making them feel. Thanks so much.